Hi, this is Leila Gharani. Have you ever had that awkward moment at the grocery store where you forget what you came in for? Or maybe you've written your list on a piece of paper only to forget it at home, right? We've all been there. Today, I'm going to show you how Microsoft To-Do can eliminate this hassle altogether. Now, why use To-Do? It's user-friendly, it syncs with all your devices, and it's a part of the Microsoft 365 family. Let's dive in. Here we are in Microsoft To-Do's web interface. Let's go through the steps to create our grocery list. Click on New List on the left-hand side. Let's name it Grocery List. I'll add a cart emoji to it too. On the right-hand side, you can just start typing in the things that you need. Let's say I'm planning to make a peanut butter pretzel cheesecake, my favorite. So I'm gonna add some of the ingredients I'm missing at home, like peanut butter, and then press Enter, pretzels, cream cheese, and butter. As you type, just hit Enter to add more items. Now that we have our list taking shape, there's one thing I absolutely must not forget, and that's cookies for my upcoming book club next week. So let's set a reminder for it. Select Remind Me, and either select from one of these options, or go to Pick a Date and Time. I'll go with this date next week, because that's the day before the book club, and I'll pick noon as the time, and click on Save. And let's add this reminder. Now, To-Do will set up a notification just in time to make sure I don't forget it. If you need to add a reminder to any of the items you've previously added, just select the item, and then on the right-hand side, you can adjust the Remind Me option. You also have the ability to add other details to your item. For example, you can add extra notes, maybe ranking your favorite brands so you know which one to pick up. Now, here comes the magic. You can open this list on your phone's Microsoft To-Do app while you're in the store. Just tap to check off the items that you've already added to your cart. If you want to share this list with your partner, click on Share and create an invitation link. You can invite with email or just copy the link and share it with your partner, who would then be able to collaborate with you on this list if you want. And there you have it, a hassle-free grocery list that's as mobile as you are.